Welcome back. It's another great day for BioShock Infinite. Let's see. We're trying to get Shock Jockey. And we just found a code that we... Or a cipher, something we're trying to... Oh, shit. Something's going on already. That's... Like, the Joker was here. Thanks. I'll take this. Hey, thanks for the snack rifle with no ammo in it. Thank you.
Sniper! I'll try to keep you stopped. Looks like we found where your old friend Slater is.
Just find that shot so I can get the hell out of here.
Got cereal in my bag next to my gun. Those two go together. Oh, that's a mannequin. That was nothing. I just shot nothing. I was wasting a bullet. Alright. Got hair on me. Or on him. I know how to shoot. I am fighting like a man. What are you doing? Ganging up on me. That's not very manly. Yeah. Okay. These people have very different views on what being a man is. You don't just gang up with multiple people on one man. Candy bar and a wallet. That's all I need. Ammo. So let's see what Hall of Heroes has. I can already tell you a bunch of shit. What did you just pick up? Oh, it's a lamp. Yeah, what, everybody? Hey man, you're dead. Are you the one who stabbed me? Or tried to stab me earlier? I don't know, I don't trust you. Let's see what we got here at the armory. Right, we got a sniper rifle now, I guess we'll buy that. Machine gun accuracy. It's always good to buy the upgrades for the weaker weapons, because there's a lot of the time you will be find yourself using those weaker weapons. Search that guy from behind. Oh, hello. That was weird. Vigor upgrades. See, vigor upgrades cost a metric ton of bullshit. Alright, Comstock, you're such a douche.
Some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep the shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock, wants my boys dead. We won't die at his hands.
There's going to be trouble.
Yep.
All my men have left is a choice. Die in the hands of a tin soldier, or a real one.
No, don't do this, buddy. But more what? Thank you.
You see? You see,
what? You sent them after me, a-hole.
You will give my men a soldier's death. They wait for you in Montanee and Biggie.
I'm not going back there. silver bar. It wasn't even worth that much. Okay. This place is crazy. This people got some issues, obviously. I'll try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo, but the right materials are always at hand. I know, thank you. Alright, where should we go first? The Boxer Rebellion or the Battle of Wounded Knee? I'll go to the Boxer Rebellion. Oh, this is where. This was in China.
What happened there?
Peking? It was my hand that put the city to the torch. Of course, that's not how Comstock tells it.
Oh, dang, that's pretty graphic. Take kids here? Just got a spare head just in case. Just in case you'll ever need it. Want another silver bar. They don't give you that much, so it's kind of disappointing. Oh, hello. Oof. Don't tell me to use my vigors. Use it when I'm good and ready. A lot of people here.
Comstock let the Colombian troops. Comstock wasn't there! The Boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends. Is there even a stone to mark that sacrifice?
I believe you.
Over there, fireman!
Fireman? Now, stop it. Yeah. That's what I thought.
You see, young miss. You see the man that Comstock wishes he was. A real soldier.
I don't want to do this, slave. Just give me what I need.
I will. After you do the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the ghost dancers.
Who are the ghost dancers?
Wounded Knee. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
So why don't we work together, take him down, instead of me killing scores of your men. Touch. Touch. There we go.
Found ammo.
Thanks. Alright. Oh, buddy, you okay? Let's see. Wounded Knee. Let's do it.
The tin soldier is taking credit for the deeds of the real ones. Now, your companion, young lady, he wrapped himself in glory on December 29, 1890.
You don't want to know.
Killing with Devil's Kiss, Shock Jockey, or Punky Bronco causes effects to be chained. Ooh. Oh yeah, why don't we put that on? Ooh, an RPG. I don't really want to switch out my weapons. I'll take this, I guess. I mean, there's a reason I'm probably going to need it. Oh, that sniper rifle, though. I think it was bitching.
With you and cry, with hatchet red.
You were there. That wounded knee. I can see.
Yeah. Yeah. That's where I like the carbine. Two shots. If you can hit them. Ooh, we got a new player. Touch. Touch.
You did them a favor, Booker. You let them die like men.
I didn't ask for this. I have no quarrel with these. I never claimed to be no hero.
Then what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left?
Huh.
Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
You know, I also didn't want to kill all those guys. You literally set them to their death.
Why did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what the outcome.
Yeah. What if you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose?
Getting deep here. No answer, Elizabeth? That's what I thought.
I've got what you need, Booker.
Wait, is that the one?
You will find me past the First Lady's memorial.
This is where we're going, right? Nope. First Lady, this way. Hello, First Lady.
You've seen what Comstock has done to my history. Now see how he's rewritten his own.
I will gladly take all the money from these areas of worship. I could use it much more than they can.
The seed of the prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady, but for a single child. My books never mention anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
The child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night. That's my tower.
Lo, while Daisy Fitzroy has murdered my beloved, she shall not have the child. She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
I mean, you could. That's pretty easy to do.
Could you take a look at this lock?
With the hairpin, that's pretty forceful. Must be pretty good. Huh. Daisy killed Lady Comstock. Woo! Alright, let's just see more money over here. Some of your sweet, sweet monies. Is this the real dress? Comstock's Vengeance. They make him look to be like the Fuhrer from Full Metal Alchemist. Just like an all-around badass. Going after a bunch of people who use guns with a sword.
Get through these bars, but you're too broad. Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
All right, I mean, I guess I don't really have a choice.
something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Freight hook.
Do it.
Okay.
Do it.
All right, come on. Boom.
I knew there's more where that came from. Whenever I'd get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Okay, can I get down now?
Try that one! Turret, now!
This RPG is very destructive. Ooh, this thing messes at me too. That's so rude. Oh no, Mr. MG is just gone.
Enough, Slate. We just need the vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another. Slate?
Pretty sure he wants us to take it. Just count dollar bill. Oh, shit. Okay. It's empty? Then why would you even let me pull it into this world? What a joke. Possession for less. Yeah.
Need
money? Yeah, do you have money? Thank you. She's a pretty good source of income. RPG clip size. I don't really want anything right now. Shit. That'll get really crazy.
That's what Comstock will turn us into. Wires and gears to replace heads and hearts.
Yeah, I know, but he's kind of just facing me. Thank you. Yeah.
He's coming for me. And when I'm gone, all that will be left is the lie.
The lie.
Just give us what we came for.
Done.
That wasn't very fast. Oh, he spilt it. Shock jockey, but they're all open and empty. This is just okay.
Can you unlock this?
Let's see what's in here. Really? Because it takes you 5 lockpicks.
Ready.
Not a lot of silver eagles. Where they like clear this place out? Slap. Where am I going?
The whole place is ransacked. There ain't no shot jockey here.
Slap must have taken them. Look.
Okay.
It was Slate who stormed the gates at Peking! Slate!
Slate!
Comstock's coming, Booker. But our lives won't satisfy him. Oh, no. He won't rest until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past. But that's all he's getting from me. All
right.
Just give us the vigor. We don't need to do this.
Here you go, boys. A soldier's death awaits.
Man, you don't have to do that. You really don't have to do that. So my aim gets thrown off pretty good when I'm getting shot. Alright, what else we got?
You're not the Booker DeWitt I remember! Tin Man! Tin Man!
Alright, here we go. Ow. Thank you. Ooh, that came close to killing me.
Is that all you can muster, soldier? Come on now, DeWitt. Don't disappoint the boys.
Okay, so is this just like a wave simulator? Cause... Oh shit.
Take it.
That'll do.
Thank you. That'll do, pig. That'll do. I don't understand what this guy wants from me. You want me to go up there? Oh, there's a lot of shit here. Is this what I'm supposed to be doing? Is just cleaning up? Okay. Something in there. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to be going up here. So I guess I wasn't supposed to be shooting this whole time. That's kind of cool and annoying. This is why you should buy upgrades, which I didn't do. Hey man, you did. Oh, come on. I didn't even do anything to this guy.
You're not done here, soldier. Eat everything that's on your plate. Finish it.
What the fuck, dude? I didn't even do anything. I never once officially hit this guy. See you, buddy. It's been real. What? I want this. 31 in a clip. Yeah, so that's quite a bit. Let's just get out of here. What happened? What happened, Elizabeth? What? Alright. I'll do what I can to get you more drugs. Sounds great. I did not mean to do that. I have time to buy stuff. Can of beans and an orange. I don't know what these guys are doing before they decide to go killing. It's like, hey, there's an intruder. Let me grab my orange. I don't even know why I was shooting out with my pistol. That didn't make sense. I can tell what Slade said bothered you. You showed me. Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive. Yup.
Survival. And then there's finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That's it.
So I should have just bought that to begin with.
Unless you know about it.
I'll just buy that.
Some money.
Hey, thanks. Hello, other dead guy. Well, this is a great place to cut the episode. We did a lot this episode. Got another vigor. Yeah, that was a pretty good episode. I know it just keeps going up more from here. But, thanks so much for watching. Have a great day and great gaming.